Home insurance in Elburn, Illinois. Homeowner insurance premiums are on the rise. There was a time when the home policy was the best and least expensive of all the property and casualty insurances. The homeowner policy is under attack. There are many more exposures than ever before. Toxic mold has caused some real problems in some areas of the country and caused the premiums to rise dramatically. Some states exclude coverage for toxic mold entirely. Natural disasters have had an effect on rates. The recent barrage of hurricanes has caused supply shortages, and these shortages increase the demand and the price for repairs. These expenses are passed on to the policyholders eventually. The rates are calculated by insurance company fiduciaries. They look at the cost of claims and the cost of doing business and compare it to the company revenue to come up with your rate. You have no control over how the companies derive their rates. They have to get approval from their state insurance departments before setting rates or increases. They cannot arbitrarily come up with a figure. 1. Understand your policy. Make sure that you know what kind of policy that you have right now. If you are making your first purchase, then you need to research the kind of policy that you want. Replacement cost or actual cash value are your two major choices. Replacement cost policies replace your structure or contents with material of like kind or quality with no depreciation. The actual cash value policy settles your loss by taking the replacement cost and subtracting depreciation because of age or use. 2. Self-insure. The best way to purchase insurance is to self-insure by using the highest deductible that you can afford. Homeowner policies have a much lower frequency of claims as compared to auto insurance. Low deductibles no longer justify the higher premium. Use your declarations page when you comparison shop and make sure that you receive all the discounts. Multi-policy protective device discounts and retirement discounts are available on almost all homeowner policies. Check a recommended insurers for rates.